Honorable Antanas, this time I must object. Letting the criminals from their cells to fight Rogar? These bastards will sooner cut our throats than fight the demons. With all respect, aren't the Rogar dangerous enough? Do we need another threat to fend off?